Here's some of what you might see on Fox 56 News tonight. As the push for more electric vehicles in Kentucky continues to grow, the Lake Cumberland Tourist Commission is making that push a little easier. Today, the commission, along with representatives from Kentucky Utilities, will unveil two new high-speed electric vehicle charging stations. Stations are located in the commission's parking lot near Cumberland Parkway. It takes anywhere from 15 to 90 minutes to fully charge a vehicle.